Took a little bit to get going offensively for us, but what was the biggest differences between the two halves that you saw?
Mentally. First half, we just didn't show up to play, so it was really frustrating. We just didn't come out to do what we needed to do and do what we're capable of doing. But the second half, we did a much better job combining and created a lot more looks on goal.
You got some players on your bench who got a lot more minutes tonight. What did you see that you liked from them?
Yeah, first half, we really weren't playing well at all, and I thought Will Peek was probably the best player on the pitch that first half when he stepped out there and came in. He was involved in both sides of the ball, offensively and defensively, supporting players, and so he really stepped up.
We had two goals off of set pieces tonight. That has been very good for us so far this year. Just talk about the different strategies we've had to be able to capitalize on those corner kicks.
Yeah, I think a big part of it is putting the ball in dangerous areas. So Matt had a couple really good looks in. I know Bryce had a fantastic finish on that one. And we actually had one other one that McCarty almost put in that Matt put near post as well. So we've had a few different looks, and they did a better job of getting stuff in dangerous areas.
What, going forward from here, you know, you have a little bit of a break, which is nice to get some of these guys who are battling injuries. Going forward, what do we got to work on for the next match?
Well, part of it is the moments we were playing really sharp the second half, that's the type of speed we have to have for 90 minutes. So mentally, guys have to know that. So we've got to work on being consistent with our play and making sure we're taking every opportunity we can to get better.
All right. Thanks, Coach. Appreciate it.